Brent Bailey told me to go buy a bottle of Screwball peanut butter whiskey and mix that with some banana rum cream. He says it's pretty damn good, so I'll give it a try. About a shot of the Screwball whiskey and a shot of the banana rum cream. I don't know if this is gonna curdle or not. I'm gonna pour it slow and hopefully it doesn't. All right, bottoms up. That's really good. It's strong. Oh, first time I had peanut butter whiskey. That's strong, but that is very, very good. Give that a try.